Hello guys, how are you? I hope you are well. Since you are at home, so guys, today I will tell you how to swing the cricket ball, cricket tennis ball, how we can make swing a cricket tennis ball. So before starting the video, I would like to thank you each and every subscriber and my family, full family, who has supported me a lot. And I was not thinking even that I would achieve this 20 subscriber to our YouTube birthday, because our YouTube birthday is also coming in 16th June. Our YouTube channel will be 3 years old by the grace of God and all your love and support. Because so I would like to thank each and every subscriber to complete our aim, 30 subscribers. And my classmates are saying, one classmate is there. He was saying that target will achieve in 6 months. So I was also thinking that he's saying right, this target will achieve in 6 months only. So but you have completed, this target is completed by all your love and support, so thank you very much for that. And so let's run the video without any waste of time. So guys, this ball is my old cricket ball, and I have personally experienced that. By from that ball, my ball has been teared away. You can see this layer has been teared away. So from that, I'm not saying you tear the ball, but if the ball is teared, so then this ball is beneficial for you. How? I will tell you in this video. See, this ball is, but you have to like that seam. This is either your seam, you think like that. And once a minute, let me explain you, then only you will see. So guys, you can see this is a tear ball. So this is seam, and I'm throwing into that. So this is not stable ball like that. It can bounce very high or very low. Once a minute, let me show you. Like that it bounced. So by pitching into that, pitching to the ground, so it swings also. So guys, you can see like that. You can see. Oh sorry, I have not shown you. Like that, you can see this ball has swing. Also, let me show it to you again. Oh no. I think because I have played from this teared ball in my home only. So when my father used to ball, so it tips from the seam, and it like bounce like that, and it sometimes low or it swings out, it swings in. So this ball is not stable. I cannot show here because here is very much small space, so the ball can't swing like that. But in like gallery I play, so here I have personally experienced that. So you can also experience that thing. So you can see this ball is teared, and this is here full mansamate. You can see full black portion is there inside the ball. So the inside is not a long distance. You can in home during the lockdown, or because of this virus also, we are staying at home. So so by that we can practice good. This is very beneficial. I have personally experienced. You can try also if your ball is steered, if your ball has been old and it is steered. So you can also experience this. And if you want to tear, but I don't think you it will not be. I'm not recommending you to tear, because if you will tear this ball from, if you will put a cut, so the ball will, we can play at home, but not for a long distance. But yeah, from this ball, our practice will be very much good that in pure leather ball, because the seam is there na, in pure leather ball. So in that ball, the leather ball is also unstable. Like in seam, it pitches on the seam, pitches on the pitch, and it go out in. So the leather ball swings. That's why. And tennis ball had not seen, but this cut is unstable the ball. So that's why I have make a video and make aware you. I have also experienced it, so that's why this is, and good practice also this will be. So I'm recommending you to play with this ball. So today that much is enough. So if you enjoyed our video, so do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel Kids Carnival Cricket Star, and press the bell icon also, so you will get the latest update of our video. So thank you guys for giving 6 minutes, your precious 6 minutes. Thank you very much. So now I will say, I will not say bye, so guys, I have forgotten that. Please, especially kids, because the third strain is affecting kids, so please don't go outside. If it is too urgent, then only you go. Otherwise, stay at home, stay safe, stay healthy. And if you are going outside, so wear double mask and keep pocket sanitizer, and wear gloves if you have. So please follow the protocols, and after coming from outside, wash your hands till 20 seconds with soap. So now I'll say bye guys. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.